What's happening? I'm Quavo, and I'm a Lids brand ambassador. Yes, sir. It's a dream come true. You know what I'm saying? I always wanted to design my hats. I'm always bugging the hat man at Lids to make it right with their embroidery machine. Like, as a kid, I used to always try to put my own style and put my name on the hat or try to change it up. It's just, like I said, it's a blessing, and then it's a dream come true just to redo Atlanta hat, because it's an original hat. You know, the A hat is just like our New York Yankee hat, you know what I'm saying? And just to be a part of the Braves hat and the original, just show, you know what I'm saying, we represent the culture, and I'm proud of myself for that. My favorite hat growing up was, do y'all remember when they dropped the hats with the big logo? With the big, it was like the big A and then the big, you remember that in 2000? Y'all remember that? They had the big A, that was my favorite hat, the one with the big giant A. My favorite hat silhouette got to be the fitted. I pop the hats out in the summertime, and then I go beanie for the wintertime. So during the summer, I get hats. My favorite part about this hat right here, of course, is the huncho hands, because I feel like anything I'm involved with or put my hands on is gonna go up and go crazy. So they gotta start with the huncho hands and the chip. My favorite colorway got to be the white. Off-white. You got to get the fit complete before you put the hat, because you never know. It could be like three different ones, or you could, like, you know what I'm saying? And maybe you want to, like, you don't want to match too much, you know what I'm saying? Maybe you want to offset it, so you just throw like a white. Like right now with this fit, more than likely I do a white hat or this one. But it depends on, like, you got to be completely dressed first to see. It's like the cherry on top. I created Huncho Day, and I said, I want to bring all my friends, all my athletes, all my celebrity guys, and just instead of come party, we're going to come give back. We're going to come have fun. We're going to come do a 7-on-7 football game. It was just a day about the kids in the community, and we gave back, and then we enjoyed the game and had a 7-on-7 celebrity game for the kids. Just, you know, I'm always trying to do something for my community and for the North, and, you know, Huncho love the kids, so I gotta give back. That's the Huncho hat, ladies and gentlemen. We love it.